The apple cart officially upset. Get this. After a half century, red delicious apples are no longer the most produced apple in the United States. The U.S. Apple Association says Americans have a new favorite, the Gala apple. Red delicious are now second favorite. Granny Smith, those sour green apples, are third. Gala has gotten more popular over the years because of its taste, texture, and sweetness. It's also easy for growers to produce.